All I'm saying to you, it ought to be a woman's choice. I'm not about to be as a male tell a woman what to do with her body. She has the right to make that decision herself. To rape the incest. Some kids are unwanted. So you kill them now, kill them later. You bring them in the world unwanted, unloved. Then you send them to the electric chair. So you kill them now, kill them later. But the bottom line is this, is that I think we should be making this decision. I think it's wrong. I think it's wrong. I believe in having kids. I'm Catholic. And I don't believe in abortion. But I believe in a person's right. My problem, Bill, is you don't take in incest, you don't take in rape, but if you bring a child into the world, and no one will adopt that child, period. Now, I can tell you right now, where a whole lot of black kids look for adoption. Right. That child brought into the world unloved and unwanted. So you kill him now, kill him later. So if you kill him, you bring him now, and you don't kill him now, send him to the electric chair later on down the road, incarcerated in prison. He's an unwanted child. That's what bothers me. I think abortion is something that's horribly wrong.
Thank you.
I'm a Catholic. I believe in having, and most black folks have their kids. You don't have an abortion? White folks. I will show you records where majority have abortion now are white. And it's not about abortion. It's about keeping the balance, racial balance. That's what it is. I can show you where football is saying that, that it's a change, it's a color change going on in the world. You have more Mexicans and brown folks in the next 30 years than white. That's what's being said. I can give you the book on that. So therefore, it's important that abortion, I mean, everybody I know, I don't know too many black folks having abortion.